deep enough for him to even put the motor down?
Motor's not working right now.
Oh, that's not working?
No, something happened to that out there too when it hit the shallow.
And he has no
sail ripped as far as I understand.
What's the wood that comes down the sailboat?
Keel.
He has no keel either though. That is bad. No motor, no keel, no nothing.
It goes up. It's like, oh my God.
I think it's time for this fellow to just get towed because he needs to get everything fixed anyway.
Yeah.